The very first thing I did is I dropped to the ship. Then I went to the authority and, after that, I used the laptop and PC to take this dude down with the woman. And I went down, and he actually had a drum gun and a grapple. After that, I went after this dude, which was distracting, which got shot. And then I went down and shot him. He had a lot of loot. I was disappointed to say, but the vault was full. And so with that, I left the authority. After that, I got this dude with the basket and I jumped in him. Then after that, it was top two, and he had a launch pad. So he went on top of me. I grappled down, and then he followed me. And died from the damage. And that's how I got my first win after half a year in season 3. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys later.